Hello, I am Dr. Raju Srinivas, cosmetic dentist, endodontist and an implantologist. I practice in Jainagar 3rd block and Wilson Garden in dental healthcare clinic. The eruption of the primary teeth starts as early as 6 months to the age of 3 years. And they start falling off from the age of 4 years to 7 years. One set, and then 9 years to 12 years in the second year. But if they don't fall off between this age, the parents have to take them to a dentist to check if the permanent teeth are there. If suppose the permanent teeth are there and they are not being able to push the primary teeth out of the socket, then we may have to extract them in a very systematic way and to avoid any further orthodontic treatment.